Hello guys and girls, and welcome back to the next episode of Cities Skylines Industries with me, Biffa. Thank you very, very much for joining me. And here we are getting the lovely cinematic views. There is the forestry area just at the top there that we worked on in the last episode. Let's just take a look at that. So we had a lot of housing around here. And we put our forestry right smack bang, sort of off to the side. And I was just wondering how that was doing for noise. Do you know what? The forestry area isn't that noisy. There's more noise coming off the road and the commercial buildings that are here. So that is quite good. That is quite good. We're closing in on this getting up to level 2. So we're sort of almost halfway, or almost at 1.5 levels. We're outputting lots of planed timber, which is good. And we're making a little bit of profit on that, which is fantastic. If we have a look at our budgetary panel, there we go. Mentions we're losing money there. Oh, I don't know why that one is minus. Why is that one a minus and that one the plus? I suppose they're being updated slightly differently. And how's our storage going? Let's have a look. So we're filling up on the raw forestry products, which to me means, because we've got two of these, let me just have a quick look. 3,200 units per week. That's how much it makes. It doesn't say how much forestry stuff it uses. These are producing 4,000. I reckon we could go for another sawmill. I reckon we could do that, you know. And we'd keep on top of that extra wood that we've got. Ah, the money. We need 15,000 to get another sawmill. We're almost there. There we go. We can do it. And if we pop that right by the side there, then they're going to take the wood from there, store it in here, and then we've got our two sawmills there that are dealing with that. I think that is going to help. And we start outputting. There we go. You can see the wood going through. Start outputting some more finished goods. And hopefully that will help this level up as well. We need 500 resources and up to 150 people. And then, we'll be there for the next level. So let's leave that going. That is going well. We're polluting a bit down there. Well, there's not much we can do about that. Let's quickly dive in and check electricity and water availability. How is our budget on that? Yeah, we could up that a bit. Let's get that up to 130. And we'll put this on 100. There we go. And that'll keep us going for a while. So we still have industry demands. Now, these demands down here still relate to the normal zonable industries over here. So there's still some generic industry needed, even though we've got these new industries. And we're going to be working our way over to this farming area over there. I think that's going to be perfect to set up. There we go, another industry. In fact, what I'm going to do is I am going to zone that one in so we know where it is. We've got this farming one. Zip. There we go. We need to fill in. Can I go over that? No. That's the Kent region. We are going to change that name. Oh, no, we're going to leave it until we get the farm building in there. We'll leave that until we get the farm building in there. And then we've got the ore here as well. So we may as well zone that as well. That is pretty big. And that one goes out into the water as well, which is interesting. I don't know how that's going to work. Whether there's an... I know there's the water oil drilling machine. Is there a water ore drilling machine? I can't remember. One of these it might be. Yeah, we'll find out when we get there anyway. So we want to get our road up and going through there. Probably do a similar sort of thing to that. Our highway is actually going to bend through there and maybe end up over here somewhere. So let's have a look that way. We could end up with a bridge going that way too, over to the highway. So I think this is actually a reasonable spot. Well, that's right over the top of our ore district, isn't it? It's a shame we didn't bring that road over here instead. And not in there. I'm just wondering whether a highway junction here... I mean, wherever we go, we're going to hit this farm, aren't we? Yeah, I think we'll just carry the road on through. We'll be fine. Let's move that down here out of the way. Oh yeah, that'll do. That can stay there. Right, let's grab our roads. Let's get on with this. So we want this one here. Don't have the parallel road mod in yet. That'll come soon at some point. We're going to go like that. Oh, this is when you really want the parallel road mod, when you're doing stuff like this. Because it's just never going to line up right, is it, when you're trying to do it yourself, which is rather annoying. So I'll tell you what we'll do instead is we'll make it straight up here. Like that. We'll put another one next to it there. And now we can join up to that. There we go. I'm a genius. If it lets me. Yeah. Hang on, hang on. Come out straight. Go to there and connect up to there. Hooray! I did it. It's not like I haven't played this game for thousands of hours. So I reckon a roundabout there would be just the thing. So I'm going to grab this large roundabout. We're going to pop that there. Oh my goodness, the landscaping's costing me money. I completely forgot about that. And I can't undo it either. No, I just spent so much money on landscaping that I didn't want to do. I'm so used to landscaping being free. Darn it. I don't know how much money I just wasted, but I've done that. So there we go. Never mind. Not much I can do about it. Let us upgrade these roads coming off of here to these ones. I think they might be that already. Yes, they are. That's good. So we can bring this one up here. There we go. That was £4,000 well spent. And we are going to do ye olde money trick. There we go. To get a load of money, let's just plot this up to max. Keep it going on maximum speed until people stop moving in. And that'll give us a nice healthy boost of money. Oh, we're making money, look, on our forestry. Excellent. That is what I want to see. 10,000, 11,000. I just want enough money so I can build some stuff without having to worry too much. There we go. People are starting to leave. Let's put that back down to... let's put it on 11. There we go. And 11. Excellent. 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 Right. So, we do need to put a bit more industry in. There's still a bit of a need for that, isn't there? Can we just build that off of here for now? Not with that road, we can't. With this one. Now, I've had quite a few people telling me that there's new roads in the game as well, which I've somehow managed to miss. So I'm just going to quickly look through here. Oh, yeah, look. Small industry road. So what's the difference with this one? A two-way concrete road with two lanes. Small industry road is cheaper than regular two-lane road. It generates more noise pollution. Upkeep 0.25 a week. 0.32 a week. That costs 40 a cell. And this costs 30 a cell. And then we got two-lane, one-way small industry road. Well, I never. I completely miss that. And we have a new asset, apparently. Well, let's use some of that now, then, as we're going to be building off of here. Let's see. So we want to get up into our farming region, which is here. So let's just use this one. We're going to come off of here. Yeah, it looks like a bit of a ramshackle road, doesn't it? Huh, I quite like that. That is quite cool. And then we're going to maybe build... Let's have a look. This is going to be like a farming area. So I'm just going to sort of change that entirely. We're not going to use that for this one. We're going to go with these. And then we're going to go like that. That should do to start off with. Let's get our farming building, if we can afford it. What's that going to cost us? Farm main building, 15,000. Let us plop that down on there. There we go. Kent Grove. So we get the small grain silo, animal pastures, crop field, and small fruit field. Excellent. There we go. We've got the same sort of palm trees around there as well. Let's get some water up here. I've done a good job so far of keeping this all nice and organized. Yeah. Are we going to have enough money to get a water pipe down there? Oh, just. Yes, we are. There we go. And power. Power's all the way up there as well. So let's grab some of that. This is going to be the quickest way if we just come straight over there. Down to here, and then we can sort of branch off of that, can't we? Let's do that. There we go. Excellent. Let us put in. Now, what should we go for? Well, we have no money, so maybe we'll wait a second or two for that. We didn't zone in these, did we? They've all got water. Let's zone in those. And there we go, as there's a big need for it. That's going to give us some money. Oh, I can't wait to get the mods again. All the mods working, so we don't have to have all this horrible ground colour and smog and fog. We'll get rid of all of that. How's this going over here? Let's check this out. So now that we've got two of these sawmills, what's our production like? Not enough electricity. Certainly isn't. Let's fix that up then. Let's just max that out. So we have a look at this. So raw forestry products still building up. What's going on? What is going on? Still not enough electricity. What? I've just maxed out my electricity budget and we still haven't got enough. There's something on fire somewhere. That's normally what happens. The things that are giving me power catch fire and then cause all sorts of issues. No, I don't think so. Let's have a look. Coal power plant, he's doing okay. I think we need another one. We sort of reached the limit. We need 19,000 for that. Do you know what I'm going to do? Shall I do it? Shall I do it? We're going to take a loan. Let's take a loan. Let's just get things going, because that's what we need to do. You can go in here. There we go. And we'll have more than enough power. There we go. Excellent. So we'll just put our budget back down a bit. 125, that'll do. Right. Let's have a look. Let us have a look. So how close are we? We've had enough resources made. That's good. We just need to get more people in. That's fine. We're making money from the plain timber. And, yep, these are getting enough. They're getting enough. So we just need to get more people to come and work here. That is basically it. And we're still storing lots of these. So I'm wondering whether, if we change that, aim to empty the storage by selling the resources. It's going to slow us down, though, if we don't keep any in. So I think I'm going to keep it on balance. We'll go with that and we'll see how it goes. So we might be a little bit premature getting this farming area going because we're struggling to get people in over there, aren't we? But let's do it anyway and we'll see how it goes. So what have we got? We've got a small crop field and we have a small fruit field. So if you haven't noticed, if you look at the... let's have a look. Forestry, farming, or... Oh, I see. It's got a different symbols. Yeah, that's the one we want. It was highlighting farming, but it's actually forestry we want. So if you have a look at the top left of the small crop field picture, you've got this little icon here to show you that is an extractor building. So raw resources are coming out of that. In this case, crops. In this case, fruit. And then it will go on to the processing buildings, which I'm assuming we have one unlocked. Oh, we've got a small animal pasture. Again, that's the same. That'll produce this. And we have the silos. Oh, we don't have any processing buildings for these. Oh, okay. Whereas before, we had processing buildings unlocked immediately. So we've got to level ourselves up before we get anything like that. Okay, that's fine. Let's go for... What do we reckon? Let's go for an animal pasture. We're not going to have that right by the house. Where should we go? Should we have that there? I know that's going to... yeah, let's have it there, actually. Yeah, let's have it there. Go on. And we'll see what this is going to be. We can have cows, Highland cows, pigs or sheep. And, oh, they need crops, of course. This is the manufacturing side of it, isn't it? Crops to animal products. So we need a crop field as well. Let us get a nice crop field. So that's a fruit field and a small crop field. And we can literally put that right next door for now. Okay, so what do we need to do here? Let's have a look. We get a choice. We've got cows, we've got Highland cows, we've got pig, and we've got sheep. Let's go for sheep. Why not? They need the crops, which are going to be in our greenhouse here. People are working. That's good. Policeman's coming around to have a look. And this guy here, what's he doing? He's returning to facility. Well, these now need to go into there once the sheep are in and they will start growing. Now, I think we had this issue before. We need somewhere to store these items, don't we? For it to... that's the ore industry. We're not going to have anything there, are we? Do we have... Yes, we do. We have the silos. Let's pop in 6,000. Let's pop in two of those right there. And now that'll start getting moved over to here. And we'll keep those balanced as well. And that little mini production chain should start giving us some animal products, which we can sell. Let's speed that up a bit. So Kent Grove we have here. Let us rename that with the name of a patron who is on my Discord right now. And it's going to be Train Boy Grove. Train Boy Farms. That's what it's going to be. Welcome, welcome, welcome. And hopefully they're going to start taking some goods into here. Why is there no sheep? Is it because they still haven't got the raw materials they need? They should turn up any moment, should they not? What do we have? We can have corn, cotton, potatoes. All of these are going to produce crops, so it really doesn't matter what we've got. I'm thinking we should go for wheat. That would, you know, we can feed the cows, we can feed the sheep wheat. Yeah, maybe we'll come back and have a look at that in a bit, once that starts growing. Excellent. How are we doing over here? Get in there, get in there. That's excellent. Well, we've got to start filling some of the needs of our city. We still have needs for industry. So let us, for, you know, generic industry. So let us work on that. Let's do this and sort of fill this little spot up in here. Everybody okay with the power? Shall we use some of the industry roads, the new ones? Why not? That'll be that one there. Small industry road. Let us take a look at that. Yep, that can go down the back there. And we'll have a couple coming out of here as well. I put on the extra landscaping tools mod. So now landscaping is free, which is good. And we've got the brush sizes and stuff like that. So that one is working, if you want to know. Now you know. Yeah, let's have that one going up there. And we'll maybe just sort of landscape this out a tiny bit. Just sort of like that, a little tiny bit. Yeah, we'll see how that goes. Oh, we've got no power coming in here for our water. Yeah, people are complaining now. Lack of power to the water, not good. If we just go straight across there like that. Excellente. Let us fill in all of this. This can all be industry. You can all move in. If we need to landscape anything to make it look better, we should do that in a bit. But for now, there we go. Excellent. Good, good, good. Are these? Yeah, there we go. We have the sheep. Hooray! Hello, sheeps. Good, good, good. Good on ya. So, let's see how this is doing. Yep, animal products. Loads, and we're making money. Very cool, very cool. We'll leave that one going over there. And, of course, we have the ore production as well that we could do something with. Yeah, I'm going to remove that. I don't like the way that went. And then what about up here? I think if we turned one of these into a nice big main road, like that one, we could sort of come down here. And sort of fill this area a little bit as well, as we have the space. So if we come out of, let's go with this one. Yeah, I like that road. Looks rugged, doesn't it? Looks rugged. Just what we need. Let's fill that in. Let's go this way. There we go. We've got this little industrial estate up here. There we go. People are moving in. Excellent. We're going to need some water over here. Let's get that in. So let's line this up. Excellent. And we might as well just go all the way along and hook that up there. Perfect. We'll get power through there. And it looks like our industry needs has dropped down slightly. So I'm just going to fill a few in. Just along there like that. Excellent. So now we need a load more people. We've still got this space here. And I would like to hook into this somehow. So what I'm thinking of doing, in fact, this road here is going to go back a bit. We'll leave that one. I'm just thinking about having a little off-road and a road that goes sort of underneath to connect those together. I mean, I know it's a highway, but I mean, if we did something like that, let's see. Let's see what we end up with. And then sort of go 200 out to there, connect that up. 200 out to there, connect that up. Put a connection across there. And then we can have our roads coming off of that. Bit unorthodox, perhaps, but let's just break that one down. And let's go like this. Do I want it right at the end? Let's have it right at the end. And then over here, we can have this one. Come out the middle. Yeah, let's do that. And do we have a big road down here somewhere we can hook into? We could certainly make one of these a big one. I reckon this one here. This one. There we go, and we can hook into that. Yep, that's what we're going to do. Yep, I am making this up as we go along. Why the heck not? It makes for interesting looking cities. So if we go like that. Aha, there we go. Very nice, very nice. Oh, none of you have water. I do humbly apologize on the path, on the part of Mayor Biffa. Okay, let's do that. So I'm still waiting for some names. You probably have some already in the comments from the last episode. Have not got to that episode yet. Haven't got to reading the comments in that episode yet. Because I record ahead to cover my weekend, so I can enjoy the weekend off with my family. So if you have any cool name ideas that's a bit of a play on words with industry and tea is normally the other thing, then let me know in the comments below. So we definitely want to get some, maybe some sort of tram system running along here as well. I mean, look at that road there. It could come round in a nice big... Yeah, we could definitely do something. We could definitely do something. But I think we just need to fill this up and get houses going in here. So let's get like a little estate over here. We'll go one there. We'll go another one there. We'll come off the side. Yeah, I can go a little bit further. Just go like that. And then we can have another one coming out here. What about this one? Let's go with that one there. My voice went quite high pitched there, didn't it? I'll say that again. Let's go with that one there. That's better. Let me get that one. Yeah, that'll be fine. We'll go there. We'll go there. We'll go here. We can put some paths over here as well to connect these guys up. Yes, excellent. They've mostly all got water. Let's just plop in another water pipe. We will just go up to there. Excellent. Power will come across momentarily. Now, parks and such. Yeah, we have no sort of mini parks anywhere, do we? What can we do about that? Will our larger ones fit in? Yes. Oh, I don't have the toggle whiteness mod on. Let us plop one right in here. Like that. That would cheer all of them up. And then we can also get one in here as well. As this is a very similar size. Yeah, no. Like that. Let's get some paths in for these guys and girls. I'm thinking maybe... I mean, we could literally just go from there to there, couldn't we? Like that, and that'll connect that up. And even along here as well. People will walk. If there's the option for them to walk, they will walk. So let's make it easy for them to walk around. Nice. They can get up there. And then if we have one along here, that will sort of hook those up. If we have one along here, that will hook those up. And then they can walk around there if they wish. Excellent. Right. Okay. So we've got a park there. How's our coverage? Coverage for that's quite far away, but we don't have enough money. Cemetery. Do we not have a cemetery? We do not have a cemetery. Right, okay. People like living by a cemetery. We're going to put one right in the middle of this. There we go. That's good. Fire coverage is terrible over here. What's that going to cost me? 12,000. Yeah, let's plop one of these in. Just to cover that area as well. Excellent. Police. Yeah, generally that's going to be okay. Schools. Do we have no schools at all? Man, we don't have any schools. Right, this is going to be our school area. I thought we had schools down here, but apparently we don't. So let's have them on this road here. Let's have a little one-way system. Because why not? Just to make it interesting. Let's go up there. Let's go out there. Yep, that's going to come through there. And then we'll turn that one around. It's going to be like a little school area. Again, we can help people get here by having the paths. Like that. like that, like this, and then this one here. Yeah, take off the road guideline one. There we go. So they can walk across there. Excellent. And this can have, let's have a look, all of the schools. We've had no schools in here at all. It's got the elementary school. Yeah, let's have it over here. And a high school. Eligible 82. That's going to cost us 24,000. Yeah, go on in. Let's have that as well. We can have that this end. Why not? Yep. Yeah, everybody's pleased with that. And then we can just get some housing going in here, can't we? Let's just do it around this area here. I'm not going to do right up against the sea. And let's do that. And I'm hoping the power's going to jump across. Let's see as this fills in. Yeah, there we go. Excellent. The power's jumped across. Perfect. A little bit too close to the sea over here. We can work on that. We can do with the landscaping on that one. This one here. Soften terrain. Yep. Nah. I didn't like it, did it? Let's make that a bit smaller. If we take that and just sort of fill that out a bit like that. Then if we take the soften terrain, will that just sort of ease that off a little bit? Maybe. Yeah, I need to do some work on that. I'll do that off camera, fiddling around with that. Excellent, very good. I can see a potential place for two new paths. We could do with one over here. Nope, turn that off. Connecting those up, and then we're going to do this one in the middle. Let's go like that. Okay, let's go like that. Excellent. Yeah, that'll do. Very good, very good. So what have we got there? That's nearly filled up already. And that's getting more people in. Excellent. So if we look at our wood production, I think it's this one we can look at. And it will tell us, which is the one we can look at? And it tells us the level of educated people that we need somewhere. I thought it did here somewhere. I'm completely missing where it is. I can't see it. But anyway, it will tell us somewhere. I'll find that another time. How is our farm doing? Farm's going nicely. That should be Train Boy. I misspelt that, didn't I? Train Boy. That's better. So how's Train Boy Farms doing? Home products, totally, crops, animal products, making money. Yeah, not doing too bad. But yeah, we certainly need a lot more people to fill those jobs. Flipping heck, we really need more people. Let's see what we can do with this piece of land over here as well. Yeah, let's come off of here. What are we up to? 2,444. We need 4,000 to get to Busy Town. And then we're going to unlock a whole load of other stuff. There we go. Fantastic. I definitely think we need some sort of transportation in there. I also need to put the mod on automatic delete. So I don't have to go around doing this. There we go. Oh, facility full. Ah, what? Whoops. What is that? That is a landfill site. We don't have this unlocked yet, do we? Wow. So we just need another landfill site. Oh, that's a pain, isn't it? Let's pop it over there. It's near those roads. And they should be able to get out okay. Oh, that's filled up nicely, isn't it? Let's fill this space up over here. So we can definitely see that there is a huge need for people, isn't there? A huge need for population to keep these industry items going. Yep, don't worry about the trash. We're coming, we're coming. and commercial as well. Yeah, we've got so many knees that need filling, haven't we? So we're going to carry on trying to fill as many of these as possible. How about you hit the big B with the tea stain to subscribe and be back here tomorrow for the next episode. Thank you for watching. Keep any suggestions you have coming as well. They are always greatly appreciated. And I will see you then. Take care, everybody. Bye-bye.